Hello YouTube, just making do farms here with you. Tater Hilling Day. We've got the earthquake hiller, the attachment I previous video I showed you that I bought. Like I said, I only have one wing set up. I took the other one off so I can go down the row and just do one side. I didn't have the potatoes planted precisely just so I could use both wings, so I'm just trying out this new attachment. Gonna take a little bit of getting used to, but let's try her out and see how she heals some potatoes. Well, I think she's done a pretty good job, folks. I may tighten it up a little bit with that iron rake still. But overall, she's done a pretty good job. A lot less work having to till it and then pull it up with that iron rake yourself by hand. A lot less work. Lord have mercy. I'll give it a thumbs up. Does a real good job. So we've got all six rows healed up. Finish these up over here, and I've tightened these up a little bit with the iron rake also. You got your one, you got your two, and you got your three, and you got your four. I planted them 4 feet apart so I would have enough dirt to pull up to them. That's why you got that there, but I may try and figure out a way to do just where I can just go right down it and back with that earthquake healer. She's doing a fabulous job. I'll give it a thumbs up. Just making do. Stay tuned for more episodes.